Okay, here we are with Moussa at the training centre. Moussa, first of all, how's the injury coming along? Fans will want to know.
Yeah, I'm fine. My knee's okay. I started training since now nearly 2 weeks with the team, and everything is okay. So I try to build up my my fitness and try to be ready for when we will be allowed to play again.
I mean, it's an obvious and quite stupid question, but have you known anything like this at all, Moussa, ever?
No, to be honest, it's the first time, and it's a very strange situation. So, because all the world is affected, and it's a very sad situation, because every day we can see some people are dying, or even some people are very ill. So we need to be sensible on that, and try to follow the protocol, and hopefully in a few weeks or a few months everything will be okay, and everyone can go back to his normal life and try to enjoy his life.
And of course you've got family back in France, haven't you? You've been keeping in touch with them, because France has been quite badly hit, hasn't it?
Yeah, true. I'm every day on the phone with them, and at the moment they are safe, they are in France, so they are not going anywhere. Because in France they can't move, and they are not allowed to go out, at least to buy some food. But I think everyone need to be careful on that situation, and like I said, just follow the protocol, stay at home, try to be safe, take care of your family, and at the same time is a good opportunity to spend some time with your family and just have some love together, because I say at the moment the world is sad, and we don't like to see this kind of thing, but we need to stick together and try to hopefully in few weeks or few months to have a better world.
Well, thanks for talking to us, and we wish you all the best.
Thank you.